A tender violin am I strung. Shouldn't feel this way when I'm oh so young. The trees whisper in gentle autumn night about rumors that are coming with the dark and dusty fight. So you whip up a poem about teardrops and emptiness, but does it do shit to help you with your brokenness? Yeah, you got likes and views and fans, but does it replace her like you hope that it can? So I turn to the bad, yeah, bottle of sin. The feelings are the donkey and the tail I want to pin. Spend hours a day wasting time on my phone, pushing them away cause I want to be alone.
Hold me tender as the nighttime falls. I try to ignore the words as they scrawl. Get out of my brain, get out of my head. I swear all this noise in here is driving me insane. Driving me insane. Driving me insane. Driving me insane.
What if we were characters in a novel about love, but the author cut us off, a mother from her dove? All the right words that I wrote upon the page couldn't fix our built-up pending rage. So I tear the book apart and I want to start anew, but those pages just keep on going, wishing to renew. I run through countless chapters waiting for the change, but I see the same messed up character that I became. I hope you write yourself a brand new book, a new protagonist, a new enticing hook, a new bad guy, even if it's me, a new love interest. I hope that he sets you free.
Come sit down, grab yourself a book. Inside my written soul, let's take a deep look. The joyful chapter's right around the bend, and then my novel I can happily end.
The ink scribbles away in the endless black abyss, so I try to replace it with a tender written kiss. Then I see it slowly coming up the page. It's the happiness that I lost far away. So I face the sun as it shines upon my pen. I accept those good feelings, just letting them in. It's all going away, for I've scribbled it down, because I know that you're okay, and that's the ending to my frown. I'm not the one doing it, but you're smiling. That's when I realized it, it all settled in. I truly wish you the best with your book. I'll always love you still, even though I'm your Captain Hook.
Make-believe world filled with Peter Pans. Forever grateful that I was your man. Be safe from the villains you'll find on that page. The entire world, your story will change.